Hello, welcome back to another video. Today I'm on Ruby at the daycare. I'm on top of the daycare because something's trying to, or things are trying to attack me down there. These dinosaur looking things. Nothing's really changed in here. Ruby, let's go back out there. Wait a second. Where Rocky and what's his name? Hugo Cinder Spike over here. Something happening at the nation? Gotta go check. What is that? It's on fire. Where's my nation on fire? There's water. There's some water. So just take the stuff that's important since this place is. Why is it on fire? Oh, water. Yes. There's some chicken, there's some steak. Nothing really important in there. Let's just put out all this fire. Let's go check if all the dragons are okay. Check. Why are you guys locked up? Let's get you guys out of here. Don't think Vinny would like coming back to see his dragon stuck in a cage. Wait, Ruby. Forrest, let's go check if Ruby's okay. Yes, Ruby's okay. Did it say Fire Lord? First, let's go back to the daycare. You stay here for, you know, Forrest. And take care of some baddies. Through here, Ruby. Let's just focus on the dragons right now. Uh-huh. Wait, I didn't even think of that. I'll check on Azurite, Dragon, and Trunk. I walked up to him and Hugo or whatever his name is. Dragons are locked up too. You three stay safe. Okay. Me and Cinder Spike will take on these weirdos. It's even at our nation. You get up here, Cinder Spike. Part one. Bye.